So welcome to the north of Tenerife. We're in a very local restaurant. They're called Guachinches. This one in particular is called El Ramal, and it is near Puerto de la Cruz. Here we have the local white wine. It's sweet white wine. Local red, grilled cheese as well. Going for the last one, sauce. I love the sauce. Famous thing about Guachinche is the portion of the food is placed for the huevo al estambir. I'll try some chorizo sauce on top of the egg and loads of fresh cut fried potato. The only abnormal thing here is salad. This is the famous goat meat, carne de cabra.